Patrick's Day. So how are you celebrating St. Patrick's Day today?
I don't know. Today, is it?
It is today.
I guess we are, really, yes. By default, really. We just happen to be here. And we saw the hat on the table, saw the Guinness sign, so in that respect, I am celebrating, yes.
Do you have any Irish connections at all?
Not whatsoever. None whatsoever.
You're married to one.
Apparently I'm married to one, yes. I'd forgotten my wife. It's just a comedy show, by the way.
We kicked off St. Patrick's weekend last Saturday, so we had a sevens tournament down in our home pitch, the MOD pitch on Devil's Tower Road. And we continued then the party on the ship and the shenanigans down the ship down Ocean Village. So we had a great day. Ireland won the rugby, so that was even better. We had a great party there until the early hours. I think St. Patrick's Day is probably celebrated better outside at home.
Exactly,
so it's great fun, I think, anywhere you are in the world. I think there's there's parties galore on around. There's loads of people around the main street today wearing Irish tops. Yeah. And it's just a bit of fun, a bit of shenanigans.
There's lots of many different promotions. We've got Magnus promotions, Guinness promotions. We've got Shamrocks playing 6 until 9 p.m. And then we've got Zunia coming to play between 9 until 12 p.m. There's a pub crawl going around the rock between the bars, starting at Jury's at 6 p.m. And there'll be Guinness hats given out for the people that want to join in the festivities. And it should be a really good laugh. It'll be good.
So what is Guinness consumption like today compared to other days?
Today, in an average week, I'd probably order about 15 barrels of Guinness. Today I ordered 55 barrels of Guinness. So we've got a stack. I made a throne. It was nice.
And what about yourself? How are you going to be celebrating once you finish?
I'm going to be having a Guinness and some more whiskey as well. I quite like my whiskeys, so. And then a little bit of a dance, maybe. Just random requests. Like, we do sell poutine and stuff, which is an Irish potato vodka. And, there's a few shots. Like, there was the Irish car bomb, which is 3/4 pint of Guinness and a shot of Bailey's and Jameson's mixed together, dropped into the pint and downed like a Jaeger bomb. I won't be doing any of those, but they have been known to be going out.
Now, there's a rumour going around that there are not going to be any snakes around today. What's that about?
No, there's no snakes. Apparently, they've all been chased off the rock. I was looking for some, but St. Patrick did a job over here as well, so it's lovely.
We're here with a man who calls himself a golf legend. How are you celebrating St. Patrick's Day?
I'm celebrating with a few mates around here, you know. A few pints of Guinness in the beautiful, beautiful sunshine of Gibraltar. It's fantastic.
Does anyone here have any Irish connections?
Yeah, my mate John over there, he's Irish connection.
Is he actually Irish?
I think he's half. His mother's Irish, so he's half Irish.
And is this your first St. Patrick's Day in Gib?
No, I lived here for 5 years, so I've been here pretty much every day in this seat for 5 years, so I think.
And do you drink Guinness any other time of the year?
I do now and again, you know, now and again.
Today's a special day.
Just today is a very special
Monday,
day. Tuesdays and Thursdays, yeah, that's it.
What are your plans for later on today?
We'll have a few Guinnesses up with friends and that in the sun and let's see what's happening. Where the mood takes us, you never know, do you?
And what's this about the golf?
Oh yeah, I'm a very keen golfer. Yeah, I played yesterday in a good tournament up the course, came second, that was 70 people. Yeah, I played well.
So girls, how are you celebrating St. Patrick's Day?
Well, we're going to different pubs, drinking Guinness with a little bit of something else in there because I don't like the taste of Guinness.
Neither do I.
Do you girls have any Irish connections at all?
No.
Not really.
No.
No.
Just a bit of fun, little daytime drinking, wearing funny hats.
And what are your plans for the rest of the evening?
We're just going to go with the flow. I don't think you can really sort of predict what might happen after this.
Yeah, the same.
Okay, Eva, how are you celebrating St. Patrick's Day?
Well, I think drinking.
Maybe Guinness? Your hat says Guinness, is that what you're going to be drinking?
I think so. Yeah. It's good.
Have you tasted it before?
Not really, but today it's St. Patrick's Day to celebrate.
Yeah, and where are your plans taking you later on this evening? Where are you going to go?
Where are you going to go? Well, in the main street and here in the little Roy Cafe.
Okay, well, have a great time.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's very